What's up, guys? My name is King Gold Lewis, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Ultimate Tenkaichi. We are continuing on with the story mode of the game, and right now we're about to start another battle right now, so let's see what's up.
Lord Frieza would kill me. Vegeta? No, that's the guy who came to save the Namekian brat. Oh, Vegeta! Finally, I found him! He's mine now! There's a huge power level pump. Looks as though Zarbon's tracked me down.
Okay, we're doing another one of these things. Alright. Oh man, I messed up so bad. Okay, he's not gonna catch up to us this time. And he does. Wow. It's alright though, we made it to the finish. To have another battle between Vegeta and Zarbon.
Vegeta! Oh no, I was so busy celebrating my power boost that I didn't notice his energy!
Seeing how carefully you're holding that Dragon Ball, I'd say we're here for the same reason. I'll be taking that ball, but there's something else I need to do first. So you're here. You've had your fun with us, Vegeta. Time to pay for it.
It's no use! It's no use!
No use! Hey, and by the way, guys, I'm sorry for the little bit of lag. I don't know what's going on.
You're going down.
let's do a super. Transform, Zarbon. Come on, yeah, this part when he's gonna transform.
With me until you're in your ugly form, you know that. How dare you? I can handle your insolence, but I will not tolerate you or anyone who insults my love of beauty.
Oh no, he's not gonna transform yet.
I won't let you get away. Yet at this rate, you finally decide to do it?
Oh my god, I don't know why I'm lagging so bad, guys. I'm sorry you guys have to see me play like that. I'm gonna see what the problem is after this fight. And even I can't even play the way this is. Okay, we got him. We're wearing him out. Soon, I believe the Ginyu Force is gonna show up soon.
Vegeta, you, how dare you? That really took the wind out of your sails, didn't it? Oh, Zarbon, your death is close. It doesn't matter how high your power level is, you're just a pitiful Saiyan, and you could never beat me. The Saiyans are a race of warriors, so don't underestimate me. As if I'd let dodge this if you can! Don't get so full of yourself!
Oh my god, this lag, guys. It really is killing me. I don't understand what the problem is.
Go home!
I'm about to go full power on this one and finish him off. So I gotta hurry up and finish this.
Vegeta, let me go. Wait, we can work together. If we did, we'd be able to beat Frieza.
If joining forces with you was all it took to win, then Frieza wouldn't be worth my time.
All right, there we go. The fight between Zarbon and Vegeta. Okay, here comes the Ginyu Force. This part we're about to meet the Ginyu Force, but hold on, I'm approaching something. Alright, we got another Dragon Ball. I picked up another Dragon Ball before I start the video. I saw one, I decided to pick one up, so now I got, I believe, two Dragon Balls now. Alright, here we are. Let's keep moving. Hold on, let me see if there's another Dragon Ball. I doubt it, but I just want to look around and be sure. I don't see any. Let's just start the mission. Lagging too hard.
Check out Vegeta. His power level has increased to almost 20,000.
A bad start on this. It's all right now. Now you gotta let me charge my power up.
Thank you.
Let's do a Gallic gun on this guy. Still lagging just a bit. I don't understand what the deal is. Like, look, I pressed the Y button and it just made me do that. It's over. Did a lot of damage on that one. 24,000.
Got any attacks with a little more oomph? Because if not, you're dead.
He's so strong. He's talking to me like a little kid. He'll kill me.
Time to die.
But we can counter it doing this. Here comes Krillin.
He swept the ground clean away. He literally moved the earth with his breath.
Hey, Burner, Jace, let me finish off these two little punks too.
Might as well. Go ahead, do what you want. But that means you have to buy us chocolate parfaits later.
I'm gonna squish you like a maggot.
And he did all this with just one attack.
Oops, looks like I don't know my own strength. And I wasn't done playing yet either.
No, I don't know about y'all, but sometimes I find it a bit funny the way Raccoon talks.
That's right, Shrimp. You better do that. Mr. Raccoon here is gonna show you a real fight.
Alright, now we're playing as Gohan now.
Yeah.
20,000 for a second there.
Beat Gohan with almost over 20,000. Well, might as well go full power on this one. Can't do nothing about this part.
No, it's not worth it. Gohan, stay down.
I'm Goku's son. I won't lose to you.
More than you can chew. It's just one annoying twerp after another.
All right, that was the battle between Gohan and Raccoon. I believe that, yeah, that kick did kill him, I believe.
At long last, Goku has arrived.
There we have it. Goku's on his way. Hold on, let me pick up this Dragon Ball real quick. Yeah, I'm about to stop the video here, guys. I got another Dragon Ball. That's three now. Okay, guys, we're gonna stop this video here, and we're gonna save the good fight for Goku for the next video. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. If you haven't already, we are very close to 300 subscribers. I would really appreciate it if we really do push through that. And with that being said, guys, take care, everyone. I will see you guys in the next video.